Hello and welcome to another edition of Say What You See with me, AZ. AZ means Alex Zane. Say What You See means the opportunity for another contestant to win some big, big money. So, let's meet the contestant who's playing today. It's Ben. Ben, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Excellent, yes. Looking forward to the game?
Yes, I am. Yeah, looking forward to it.
Well, let's hope your nerves hold. Optic nerves, I mean. Great. Time for round one. Let me just explain how round one works. On this screen, objects will appear. I won't be able to see them, so I'm relying on your description of the object to help me guess what it is. Basically, you've got to get the picture from the screen to your eyes, through your mouth, to my ears, into my brain, and then out of my mouth. It's that simple. Best of luck, Ben.
OK, thank you.
Let's see the first picture for Ben, please.
It's red and it's a fruit, but some people think it's a vegetable.
A tomato.
Correct. He's an American actor.
Will Smith.
Yes. You open the door with these, you put it into a latch to open the
a
door.
A lock.
No, you put it into the...
A handle. A no, doorknob.
A musical sound.
A violin.
How would you look if you had to use a...
Your hand.
Your hand, yeah, with
twist.
Something...
Twist.
No, your hand with something in it and you'd have
the
to...
The door handle. Doorknob.
To get in your front door, you need a...
Door.
No.
I can't really give you anything else, it's pretty simple.
It's a key. You should have said you used to open a door. What's the next one, please?
It's not a knife. It's not a fork.
Plate.
The other implement you
food.
Eat
with. Dinner.
Your dessert with.
A bowl.
Something you use to scoop up something with. You might have...
Oh, a scoop.
Well, no, obviously not a scoop. You can't eat soup. You wouldn't use a fork because it would go through. You wouldn't use a knife because it's just pointless.
Straw.
Then you use a...
Pass.
Really much chance of you getting that one if you couldn't get a key.
Is it key?
No, it's not a key.
Time up on that round. Let's go straight into round two. So as you can see, Dave and I have swapped places. Let's begin the first round. Probably the most powerful man in America lives in a big house.
President Bush.
Hulk Hogan. A gay television presenter who wears a shiny jacket. Irish.
Graham Norton.
Dale Winton is the answer. Next picture, please. A castle damaged by smoke in the 90s.
Windsor.
Roy. Time up on that round. OK, it's time for the final round. It's time for your pen to do the talking, Dave. Basically, all you've got to do is draw a picture of the object described in this envelope. If I correctly guess what you have drawn, you stand to double your money. Your 15 seconds begin now. Try another pen, maybe. Time up. I think I know what it is. Dave, my guess is a windmill.
A flower.
What?
A flower.
There's no leaves on it.
There's leaves there. I just thought that'd be simple enough, but obviously it wasn't.
Never mind. No winners today, but Dave goes away with a lot of happy memories, don't you?
Yep.
Thank you for playing the game. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.